Right, that was Buckethead, the guy with the bucket.